always asking me, say, Mom, what is it like to be married to an old man? I say, honey, the best way I can explain it, it's like pushing a Cadillac up a steep hill with a rope.
I'm standing on the corner of 8th and Broadway, right across from the legendary Gothic ornamental Tower Theater. 50 years ago, 1972, I walked in to the Tower Theater. It was a great occasion. The occasion was the golden age of black comedy. And who epitomized that more? Jackie's mom's Mabley.
Well, Mom got out of a job because it's the truth. I've been accused of liking young men, and I got a reason, and I'm guilty. But Mom got broke, and the wintertime coming on, didn't have no money, and I married another old man. Older than the other one. Older than his birthday.
The signature items of Jackie Mom's Mabley, she had a thing about men, old men. Her great line, the only thing an old, she emphasized old, an old man can bring me is the name and the address of a young man.
And he died. Thank goodness.
Jackie Mom's Mabley typified the golden age of black comedy. That age, really, the 1950s, but especially the 1960s.
He was so ugly, honest to goodness, he hurt my feelings.
Jackie Mom's Mabley was one of the few, probably the only one. And I remember that night vividly when I'm in the balcony, hundreds of other folk that were there attending the concert, when she walked on stage. Everybody laughed. She didn't say a word. She was one of the few comedians that you laughed at before they even delivered a line. Now,
I told him the other night, I said, let's sit down and have a talk. Somebody's got to die because I can't put up with this. He said, all right, I'll sit down and talk to you. He said, where would you find another man like me? I said,
what was Jackie Mom's Mabley? Jackie Mom's Mabley was more than just the comedian, the entertainer, the funny lady of the era.
After the funeral was over, the preacher walked over to him and tapped him on the shoulder. He said, how old are you, Pops? He said, 91. He said, ain't no need you going home.
She was an actress. She was a singer. She was a writer. She was a producer. And she supported civil rights.
I did you a favor. I gave you my name. I said, yes, and I've got some names for you.
I've always said, if there's anyone that epitomizes comedy, fun, entertainment, laughter, it's Jackie Mom's Mabley.
He said, where would you find another man like me? I said, in the graveyard. He said, what would you do if I died? I said, laugh.